degree for the homework that we went over. Oh no, I turned it in already. I turned it in last week on Friday. Jared, what are you talking about? What do you mean you turned it in last week on Friday when we did it Monday and Tuesday of this week? Open up his folder, all these, no, not folder, binder, because if he had his papers in the folder, then he would be more organized. The whole morning was just, and then I haven't checked my mail in 2 days in my mailbox. I didn't like some of the letters that I got in the mail. Like, my morning is just, and I'm like, am I getting punished? I'm getting punished or pumped. Like, let's pick one, you know? It's just like, you've got to be kidding me. It's just too much. I feel like the lady that was on, like, the blacklist on Monday night. I think I was on at 10 on Mondays on Channel 11, it's a good show. Also, Gotham comes in on Monday at 8 o'clock on 53. Fox. Anyway, Gotham's about Batman. But this lady, you know how like they show previews before the show starts, like Law and Order or something? As soon as I saw her face, she was just standing there at the intersection about the cross. I said, she's a mom and a lot of things have been going wrong for a long time and she's over it. She feel like she just wants to do something crazy because she cannot take it. And Jira's like, Mom, it just came on. I said, you know how mommy always say, spirits recognize spirits, whether they're good or bad? I recognize that spirit because I've been there before. I said, at least 3 times a couple years ago. And lo and behold, she was a mom. She got tired, single mom, got tired of all these things not happening and things going wrong, and she had a gun in her car though, you know, and she just went into the bank. She was trying to get a loan, and she just started shooting people. I was just like, oh gosh. And I said, it's not so much that you wanna, well, at least for myself, hurt innocent people, but like you do, like this anger and this rage just comes over you. But my morning just, yeah, I woke up today, so I mean, if you can take that out of the whole craziness, but things are just, sheesh. I need to see my mom today. Like, what is going on up here? Sheesh. Yeah. Our women's conference starts tonight. I'm just blah in the mood. I don't wanna, how I feel right now, I don't wanna go. I just wanna like go home and curl up on the couch and read a book or watch TV. But of course, like us, we all know that's a form of like slight depression or something, you know. It's just irritated over like a lot of stuff. Like seriously. But God is good. He is, in spite of. I just feel so the day in the life of Dede Coleman. Like a lot of little things, and I try to tell, oh, my sister had came to see me at work yesterday, and she got to meet my boss, and which I'm glad, because she, well, my boss was able, my nails distracted, my nails, you know, she got to see another facet of me, because my sister was telling me, she said during the whole time we were talking, like she was just staring at you, and I said, I'm the same, it doesn't matter who I'm around, who comes to see me, the only thing that may change is the venue and my attire. But me as a person, I'm the same. But seeing her, my mom, is just so therapeutic for me. It really, really is. This whole, like, just as moms, you really just get, not even frustrated, you just get tired of doing everything by yourself. But here's the kicker, though. You know, as your gets older, you know, especially boys, you know, they need more things to do, more, you know, positive things to be in. And of course, I find the things, some things are free, some things aren't. And then it's like, oh wow, okay, now you found them, now you have to pay. But now you have to get them there. So it's the constant traveling, and it's almost like I never get any time for myself. So the only way to get time for myself is for him to not go to some of his activities, and then he's just in the room and I'm in the living room. Or I don't like being in my room with the door shut for a long period of time, unless I'm like changing my clothes. But I think that's just a form of like shutting your kid out. To me, it's mental. Like, I'm in a room, you're out there, I don't want to be bothered with you, that's why I'm shutting the door. You know, you never know what kids are thinking, but that's how I would take it if I was a kid. So I never do that. Or I may push the door up, but even with the door up, he's always at the door. Mom, what are you doing? Mom. I'm like, oh my gosh. But it's just me and him, so I can't be standoffish. I can't be like, what? Like, give me a break. You can't be like that. So, whether picking him up late, from different things, or I'll come home late. But, and I probably wouldn't feel like this if, I was financially able to get like a part-time nanny, like 3 days a week to do all the ripping and running. Cause that's really what it is. The time that I may be able to have for myself, by the time I drop him off and go to another part of the city, it's like, okay, 30 minutes later, I gotta turn back around and hitch. So yeah. So even if it's not the help from a male companion, like being married or, you know, his new father, you know, things like that, his stepdad, it's still, it's not even about that or relationships. It's okay, it's the time. It's the time. And anyone who says that it's not, oh, it's not that big of a deal, well, then you're not a good parent then. Because parenting takes up all of your time. Not most, all of your time. Literally. I think all moms can attest, single parent or not, you know. You could be in the bathroom and your kids are, Mom, what are you doing? In your mind, you're like, are you kidding me? I'm in the bathroom. You know, the only thing that's in here is a bathtub, a shower, a sink, and a toilet. What do you think I'm doing? Like, but they're in there. They want to know, Mom, what are you doing? I mean, it's, I call it attachment issues. Now, somebody else may say something different, but it is. I mean, like I said, Jira is 12. I mean, he gets an attitude, not anymore, but he used to get an attitude like, if I'll say Jira, I'll be back in 2 hours. Well, where are you going? Why can't I go? Because he's just so used to it being us. And I'm like, can I get this light? I'm going to anyway. I'm rambling. I'm rambling and ranting. I'm just emotionally drained right now. Yeah. Mentally drained. Physically drained. And my morning wasn't good at all. It wasn't. Alrighty. Happy Thursday. Alrighty. I don't know if I can say thanks for listening to me rant, but this is reality. This is reality of anybody's life. Every video is not like peachy and wonderful day and God woke me up today. He did do all of that, but you know what? My morning still was bad, you know?